How's it going?
We are just waiting for Kit to get back, and then we're going to be playing some duos using the Krig and the Milana. That was yesterday. Absolutely insane. But I made a little change to Milana. We've taken stock off. We did have Marathon stock on. Swap that with Tiger Team Spotlight so we can be more aggressive. I don't know if that is the play, but like, it works at range. It works at long range, but I use it more as like an SMBS it should be used. So I think maybe the Tiger Team will be the play, but maybe once we get the Raider stock unlocked, we might want to try that out. I'll go for the long range play, but I don't know. I've seen people run it with the actual Axie Arm sight on, so we'll see. Hello, Kit, we are live.
Hi.
We are live.
Live on the YouTube.
On the YouTube. On the world's second largest search engine. Which is why it's the best.
Drop a like on the stream, folks.
There we go, drop a like on the stream, love that. How often do my pop-ups pop up? I feel like I need to make them pop up more. Oh, they only pop up when I'm on live anyway. And I'm on my live screen. There they are. Make sure you subscribe. Show the like button will pop up in a second. Make sure you like, there we go, it's sliding in. 16% CPU usage. It's madness. Does Streamlabs not know I've got an i9-9900K? Huh?
Apparently not.
I think he's trying to tell me I need what your new CPU is going to be.
11900K.
I need an 11. The 11 series.
To stream Warzone.
Retro, yeah, that's bad, isn't it? Then you open Battlefield 4 and it looks just as nice, and it's about 25 gigs and can be run on an actual potato.
True. Let's unsubscribe me from your channel again.
Let's go, YouTube. Keep unsubbing people from my channel without their consent.
And I resubscribe to it nearly every time I'm on the channel as well, so it's like, imagine, for some reason it just boots me off.
Despicable. Yeah, they removed our favourite game mode. We were absolutely smashing it last night after I finished streaming. We played a few more games. Won back to back. Yeah, they've kind of ruined our vibes here. But we're going to lock it in. We're going to get kills. We're going to get dubs.
Lock it in, baby. We lock it in on duos. Easy dubs. You?
On my keyboard. Right, I'll just drop straight on it, I guess. Guys landing up there. Top of the big main building.
Alright, lads, let's get it done.
Milana straight off, that's good.
They land on the roof, yeah.
Yeah, well, at least one guy did. So, or looked like he was.
Ask
if I'm going to take an MP5. Yeah, she was play for loadout.
Yeah.
So we need to play a bit different to how we played yesterday in research, don't we? Because that was...
play smart.
Yeah. Not too fast. Less smart. I'm on my way.
No.
Oh, yeah. Guy ground flooring. Train.
Let's push over to the recon.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, busy over there.
Get loaded out and go back from.
Yep. Good move. That mode was so good because the ground loot was just perfect. Like, you didn't even need your loadout.
No.
I think most of our good games we didn't even get loadouts, did we? which we just played with Golden Cricks and Purple Milanas.
Yep. Oh, yes. Got the Groza. Let's go. Purple Groza's so good, you know.
Is it?
Yeah.
Groza's never been amazing. It might be
it's
now.
It's been buffed in the most recent one of these.
Oh, okay. Oh, you pick it up straight away. Nice.
Yeah. We got enough for loading.
Stack the cash. Don't know where closest buy is.
Satchel up here.
Have you already got one?
Yep. The buy we go for is
if I have to run all the way back, I'll do it.
Yeah, come for the satchel and then we'll get on the bike. We'll head to the buy.
I'll get loaded and then do scav.
Yeah.
Smart moves.
Let's go.
Acceleration on this is crazy. Is that a moving berth? Or no, it's nice parked.
No, but there's people on train.
These are horrible to drive. I think it's like the second time I've driven one. It is impossible. Oh my god. Yeah. And then like the wheels touch the ground and it just zooms off. Oh my god, this is awful.
Really loud, but not just too.
They weren't really necessary, were they?
Dropping cash. No,
I feel like we had all the we had all the vehicles we needed.
Dead. Don't know why I'm pinging it, we got loady, but
we're a little bit off a UAV, unfortunately. Are you running?
Stick to the left, we'll go to the train station, we'll run off the scav, we don't need it for now.
Nah.
Go back, we got 3 minutes, so we'll check.
Give me those yellow boxes. Give me that lag. It probably is the Wi-Fi connection. Get back on the wired.
Yeah.
I could actually just run a wire into here. If I'm the only person here and if there's a dog, no dog to eat it, then you know, I can just have it on the floor.
True. Do you have a beater on?
I do. I always have a beater on. Yeah, I've got now at the moment. Nothing. I'll head up after you. Oh, is that all looped down there in front of me? Seen things.
Shots behind.
Is that a shot to the right? Dead body here. Enemy helicopter. Full loot. Full loot here,
yeah,
so.
Down to the right.
Wait.
There, on the fork.
Heli?
Yeah, he's enemy shooting at the heli.
Oh, he's on the fork, yeah.
Yeah,
oh, guy drops in.
Right there.
Yeah, I'm going up top here, so I can beam down onto there. I think there's another guy beaming him. Oh, is that you?
That was me. Yeah.
Nice, nice.
That heli's harassing him though, so.
Shall I beam the heli?
Yeah, I'm gonna.
Why am I unable to move my aim there? They're jumping off by the looks of it, I think so. Yeah, they are. Idiots.
You
stay up there and beam from there if you can.
Yep. Enemy UAV overhead. I got. Okay. Yeah. Watch out. I mean.
Sus.
I can't self. Well.
What?
Nah, I can't. He's just pretty. Yeah. Okay. Okay. That's really dodgy.
Yeah. Yeah. There we go. How's it going, Taz? Hi. Bye. Said it. So just pops into the chat. Says hi. Says bye instantly. And they're off.
Yeah, well, drop a subscribe on your way out. Cheers, bud.
Yeah, that was really sus.
That was said to you.
Yeah, that was.
In the first game on. Honestly, we should probably just back it out.
Potentially, yeah.
We just gotta land away and hope he dies before he gets the last.
I'm landing on scav. Oh, yeah. The heli's already on my minimap.
I'm almost certain he's aim snapping or walling or something because he just literally pinged us both through the wall.
Oh my god, you could do a single scav for the whole game.
Yeah.
You get 20. Yeah, every time you pick one up, you get another 5 minutes, don't you? So it'd be like a whole game, 20 minutes, 5 per thing. How's it going, noob gamer? Hello, everything alright? Everything's going great, thank you, noob gamer. How are you? Good to see you. Welcome to stream. We're just trying to get a nice game here, but just got hackers on us. Apparently, they had some anti-cheat for the tournament yesterday.
Ah. I mean, I thought that was, in the mode.
Yeah, would be, wouldn't it? Appreciate the sub. Appreciate the sub, noob gamer. Thank you for joining. The load you are on us as well.
I went back for my loot.
Get back for your loot over there.
Yeah, you said the helicopter went off, so...
I just said I saw him on my minimap.
Yeah, they've peaced. There's other people around here now, though, but...
I'm on my way over. I got my new loadout with attachments.
Kind of want to come over to you, actually, because I want to get perks.
No problem. So you think the Milano is broken, right? Yeah, I think everyone thinks the Milano's broken. It's terrible. So literally an assault rifle.
I'm gonna go to Lodi, Dan.
No problem. I'll run back with you. Just grab an ammo.
I get ammo too. Try to get a UAV.
So a heli?
Chop nearby. Heli.
Oh, I'm literally like DCing here. They're right on us. Right on us. Brilliant.
Surely not. What's going on with these boys?
For sex, just leave us alone, please. I'm gonna peek. I'm gonna peek this ladder and die instantly.
No, no, don't.
Wait, I could get a nade on the heli. Oh, it's flying off,
Yeah, yeah, let him go.
I don't think it's the same guy, it's a different heli skin. He's flown over towards the loadouts.
Fine.
I got his heli smoking, so.
Carefully, yeah.
Back.
Enemy helicopter. We are all in the safe zone.
Why is there no buy here? There should always be a buy here. How's it going, JV? Good to see you. What about the AS Val or PPSH? I haven't used the AS Val at all this season or last season, but I heard it was meant to be good. And PPSH, I was never really a big fan of it in Warzone. I used it for a little bit. There was a loadout box on Super. Yeah, PPSH was alright. I'd have done my sight now. And AS Val, I know he's good, but the mag size is really small, so I've never bothered giving it another go. Got 10 grand.
Lock it in.
Interesting. Well, whoever called that loadout down there is definitely gone. Where's that's our closest buy on Super, but I don't really want to go for it. Do you want to go for a pool?
Yeah.
Let's head over towards pool.
See if we can see anyone.
Did I grab that ammo then? Game is struggling. I'm dropping. Looted in here. Not that we really need any more loot.
Enemy UAV overhead. Ghosted.
I am fully visible.
Hopefully they chill, you think it's just you and
it's doing. Yeah, I'm just gonna push him. I'm just gonna get close to it. What about the C58? I don't like the C58 in anything. Like, it's definitely better in Warzone than it is in Cold War, but it's still. Oh, snipes from behind. It's from like 200 southwest off me. I think we should just hit this bar really quick. Enemy
Do you want to get another loadout, or do you want to just buy UAVs and stuff? Orange threat. Okay. Heli right on us.
Going
probably
pull,
shouldn't pop that yet. Yep. One's outside to the right.
Yeah, they just dropped on top of us.
This guy's outside to the right, still peeking. Tagged one outside. Dropping on. Front door. Cracked him. They're trash. That, his teammate's trash and knocked one at the back door. His teammate's pushing him for res now.
He's out.
Damned his teammate. So just push close. I'll go through a window here. Just hold that.
He's getting shot from someone else. He got thirded.
Right, that's from his car. Steps right on me. What? Potentially a ghost guy right on me. Yeah, there is. Cracked on me. And to my right. Yikes, that's a rough there. Dead he push. Of course he was. Thought he moved a bit quick. If you loot my body, there should be cash. Why am I like disconnecting again? Oh, what is going on with my game? My connection just broke.
There's loads of loot here now.
Did you still have the loadout marker for my body?
I didn't pick it up, so it's probably still there.
Okay. So then I can get perks again.
Yeah, it's worth it.
Yeah, load up marker. Let's go.
There's a guy right on me. He's trash though. What the fuck was that? Where did he come from?
Whereabouts is he?
Ah, mark. Behind blue. It will let me mark the proper spot because the game's clapped. Nice, team wipe. Well played.
I swear I put a tiger team on this, but I don't see a tiger team on it.
Yeah, I'm thinking that. I didn't show up, but I definitely put one on.
Yeah, there's another gas mask if you need one.
Oh, he is on. He's on the right side for me.
Okay. I'll call this loading back over at Paul.
Yeah, I'm going to pop this to you up.
Oh, car. Yeah, we've definitely just wiped them. Nah. Any nets? No. They're upstairs on balcony, I think. Yeah, left side balcony. Move on my waypoint. I don't have a nade. Why don't I have a nade right now? Throwing grenade. Oh, yeah, when it's dark, I can see. Yeah, he's just holding those stairs. Enemy cluster strike incoming. Take cover. What? Outside.
Another team.
Yeah, on your edge. I was up on the diving board and I just got beamed straight through a window. I'm dead here. Like, fully dead. I'm gonna try and crawl down.
I've got
but
one.
No.
I got beamed in the side.
Yeah, we'll get destroyed.
We played so well there as well. So annoying.
Right, I've already got the Ranger barrel on, so we've got extra bullet velocity on that way. Mach 10 is getting popular. Yeah, Mach 10's just mental. Mach 10's really good. Mach 10's what I was using for the end of last season and the start of this season. I was using that until Milano came out as being broke, like, yesterday. And the MP5 from Cold War 2. Yeah, MP5's mental too. There's a lot of really, really good SMGs at the moment.
In it, to be fair.
There's a lot of good SMGs. That's why I can't really justify sniping. Wait, what's going on? I just pressed play and started playing Spotify, and I realised after about 20 seconds that I'm playing Post Malone.
Alright, you were talking over it.
Posty, don't sue me. There you go, have some copyright free music, everyone. Enjoy. I'm sure you're liking Posty, but sorry. Posty, don't sue me. Oh, you know that guy who claimed yesterday? I got another one from the same guy.
Oh, for goodness.
Have a nice Friday smile.
Alright, well, we'll find out. I'll sort it after the stream. We'll have a look at which company it's from.
Oh, you won't must find that out. Oh, shot. I'll tell you the company it's from.
No, I know what it was called on there, but we'll
claimed
have to
by
find
300.
Out who it actually is. Yeah, because I mean that's not a real thing, is it? Surely.
No. Hope your Friday's going well. Smile.
Need to try and contact someone at YouTube and tell them about it because it's.
I tried. They said, "Oh, if you've already disputed it, then they'll have to get back to you." Thank you. Yeah, I was trying to help you improve your services, but never mind. Just ignore it, YouTube. Just ignore it. Pretend it doesn't exist. Do you have some recommendations for PC players? I'm new in PC. Aim Labs. Okay. If you like, you're new to playing on. Do you have some it says recommendations. Do you mean recommendations for games or recommendations for what you can do to be good at Warzone?
Ooh.
If it's to be good at Warzone or to be good at PC in general, Aim Labs definitely. It's the fastest way to learn how to aim accurately, and then you can base your mouse sensitivity off of how you're doing Aim Labs. Like if it's too fast, turn down a bit. Because you get so many, it's like getting like hundreds of kills a minute.
It's actually fun. I went on it the other day. And I was on for like,
it's addictive, isn't it?
Play for like 30 minutes, and I was on for like an hour, just like.
Yeah, because like, I'm so close to beating my record. I'm so close. I can do
it. Give it another go.
I can do it. I'm like 0.5 off.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's actually quite fun.
Give it a cheeky run. Starch down.
I haven't done it for a while. Last time I did it was Valorant. When I was trying to get better at snapping in Valorant.
Yeah, same.
But I feel like MAME's good in this, but I feel like if I used Aim Labs like every day for at least 30 minutes, I'd be a lot better.
Yeah, but it's not as much about the movement and stuff as well, isn't it?
That's yeah, like, this is more movement and strategy.
Which is nice, I prefer that, I think.
Lag, oh my god. Don't know what's happening.
Okay.
Got a guy near me. I think. Was that? Yeah, I've got a guy near me. Right here. Setting rally
port. I'm on
the way. He's opened this door anyway.
Is he inside?
I don't know. I haven't been brave enough to check. Alright, on me. DMR on that wall. Destination marked. Pushing.
Oh, fuck. There's two.
What? How is he not dead? Let me see this again.
Oh no, man. They just bloody old jumped up second. Oh, we are thirded.
His health jumped from 100% down to 10 in one go. That explains everything you need to know about that gunfight. Doesn't matter if I invite some to the stream. If you want to invite people to the stream, I appreciate it. If you want to share it about, more than appreciate it.
Like new.
As we detected copyrighted audio and video in your stream. Your stream may be temporarily blocked. YouTube's on it. YouTube is on it. I accidentally play Posty for 10 seconds and YouTube is on it. Oh, YouTube, don't do it. Oh. I'm sorry, it was an accident. I've just closed the alert. If you can't see the alert, it's alright. I need to give the XM4 a go.
That boy trying to do, bless him. He just ran at me and was like, yeah.
I need a res.
Yeah, I'm going to try and do this recon, but I think there's people here. Right,
Milano. That's a good start.
QB dead. That's a decent start. Well. Okay. I'll give it a go.
Do you have enough after this, I think?
Hopefully, yeah. No buy here, though. I need to find a buy.
What's my loadout for Milano? At the moment, I believe it's Sam Suppressor, Sasa Jungle Grip, or whatever it's called. Is that what it's called? It's called
SASR.
Yeah, Sasa. SASR seems to be picky. Ranger Barrel, Tiger Team, 45 round drum. What is that? You got no cash from that. Oh, here we go. Golden FFAR.
Still not quite enough.
Oh, there we go. He must want it there. Beam him. Just get him out. You know, it's easy.
I'm letting buy his thing. Saw him in the air, but I'm just.
Vendor marked. Alright, we're going all the way out to the edge. I like that play.
Yeah,
no problem, noob. Go out there, wait freeloady.
Plan.
This game mode is so much more dead than Resurgence was. I'm finding it harder to get locked in.
Just gotta lock it in on a more high key level. You'll be locked in for longer. Constantly scanning for people.
Gotta get that slide cancel going. Keep your ADHD going. Rapid spamming C. Non-stop. Oh, that's lovely. Oh,
nice. Thank you very much, game. I'm going to land at the little mining town thing above.
Little mining town thing above. Got it. I'm on it.
Do like a 17-point turn just to get my car out. Lovely stuff.
Doors are open. That is brilliant. Who lands here?
Well, you know.
All I need is a little bit of loot. A gun. One gun. Check up. That's not up there, is there? What's that? I think that's a stoner. Oh, no, it's a DMR. Brilliant. I've got a DMR. Oh, I've got a DMR and a ZRG. Let's go. I'm feeling prepared.
I'm gonna let you down for these, yeah.
Actually, nobody lands there. I know. Why would someone go there? Such
there
a dead
go,
spot.
Shot at.
From where? Up the hill?
North. Yep, I think up the hill.
Oh, yeah, see. Yeah, he sees me, though.
Yeah, he's
sheesh.
Nice.
These kids are on it. Oh, my God. There's no... Nah, there's no shot. These are legit. No shot. The speed they reacted to us there. We're dead.
Moving. No, we're not. Wrap it left to this wall.
That's like answer the ZRG, it's efficient.
Actually know where they were.
They were, yeah, I saw one. He was like on the hillside, like near all the trees, which made it extra weird. Wait, one sec. Can't see him through his window. Oh yeah, I see.
It's not full.
Where's
his
teammate?
Shooting at me somewhere. We need to move the zone though, so let's just back it up. Run these off. Cracked them, so I scared them a bit. We should be able to cross if we go left through the crack in the wall and then.
Yeah.
In fact, actually, it's just bun left.
No, they've got a car. They've got a car.
Fine.
Oh, it's our car. We've got guys pushing from our left.
Come under the tunnel.
Get sniped, actually. I'm lagging out. Lovely stuff. Lovely stuff. I'm getting. I'm getting shot from. Maybe it's top ATC. No, it's not top ATC.
Oh, here you go.
Beautiful little loadout position.
deals before I have it.
What did you just get then, Maze? You don't want that?
I already have one of those.
Oh. I thought you dropped it for something else.
No.
Can I get a little bit of medium? A little bit of AR. Honest, honest, honest. That's the squad. That's the team that was beaming us. Go up. Really? How is that not a loadout? He's got a golden Swiss and a golden AK. 74U. Peeking now. Both peaks.
Oh, come on, man. Give me a fucking break, kid.
Potentially sus.
Camping loser. Yeah, he's cheating as well. He no-scoped me in the head.
Research. Did the nail gun get a nerf? No, not yet. But they're thinking about it. They're thinking about making it one more shot to kill. But they're worried that that'll make it unusable. I don't think it will.
Nah. I mean, it's not like good at range though, so I mean.
Yeah, it's not very good at range, but it does a lot of damage at close, like far too much. What's going on here? Dr. Lupo's got his own language going.
Yeah.
A scrambled alphabet.
Oh.
Alright, this is so annoying. No, it's not annoying. We're about to be locked in. We're about to get a big dub. 426 FPS, yeah, on the loading screen. Can I add you as a friend in Warzone? You can if you want to, but I only play with members, unfortunately. So if you want to become a member, play on the weekends. But that is one of the member benefits here over on YouTube. On the song, what is it? This one's a bit too chilled. It's getting real warm in here again. Like, house cooled down. Now it's real hot again. I have to get my, get a little air blaster on the go. Oh, fresh. It's so cool. I can't wait. It's like clean lots of electronics with my air duster. What a nerd. How can I remember? There is a link, I believe. There we go. Oh, why does that not work? I believe it's exclamation mark number. There is a... Oh, Streamlabs put a link in chat. Not longer. Become a member today. Or you can just check in the description. Or just press the join button. I don't know what platform you're on. Whether you're on like mobile or PC or not. What's this? How is this in any way trap? This is not trap at all. It's like jazz piano.
Jazz piano trap, yeah. Let's go here.
It's not very lit.
Lit drop.
Guys on it?
Yeah, not on the same one as this, though. They went to the one to the left.
Alright, so nice. Wait. Oh, the it's building to the left. Oh, he's on my side. He's down there.
No. The contract's on your side. Players are down.
Oh, I thought you were saying the players were in it. I got beamed from graveyard.
Yeah, that's where they landed.
Steps on it me. They're rushing both, I think.
Come up top. Just hold the ladders. I'll hold my side, you hold yours.
Right. Ooh, risky. Oh, I got tagged.
There is still work to do. Guys, claymore at the bottom of my ladder.
These guys are pushing really aggressive.
Enemy UAV overhead.
On you. Nice. On me. I'm pushing out, okay. Cracks my guys out front. Got him out. Don't push us like that, you idiots.
Get off me, fam. Trying to play a game here.
Police is unlooted.
Yeah,
Why would they push like that? That was the worst push I've ever seen.
They thought they were sick.
Yeah, they thought they were really good. Like the way they were challenging was confident.
Yeah, I rate that because I mean, yeah, they've had them. Might catch us off guard.
Yeah, they made us like back up. We were like, oh, these guys could be good. Let's back up, get into a position. But then they just couldn't execute when it came down to it. He heard his teammate die to you and just assumed that I was going to be also with you. He just like peeked his head. And I just tapped him.
I mean, think about the health advantage. Weeks ago, we were doing stuff like that with diving in.
Yeah. Already maxed out on the ammunitions. I say no resurgence.
Going for the scav box.
Yeah.
Loadout to the right somewhere on a buy. Must be the one on the hill.
Sound.
And it one to the left. That could be it.
I'll grab that.
Purple Milano, yeah. Is that a bit of me? Thank you very much.
That's exactly what you want, isn't it? A purple Milano.
I will take that, yeah. Lovely stuff. Purple
buys. Purple stoner. I'm taking it. It's a beamer. I'll grab this one.
Someone landed round here.
Really?
Just way back in. Could be on flats though. I'm not actually entirely
sure. Oh, dropping me. One just dropped on maybe the back of my thing, unless that was you. I don't.
No.
Can't really tell. I have no idea where this guy is. I definitely heard a parachute there.
Alright.
Enemy UAV overhead. Destination marked.
Nice. Enemy UAV feeling safe. My roof's clear. Call me Joa. Flying across the map. What do I do now? I want to push for a buy, really, don't we?
Yeah, sorry, I'm just AFK 1 second.
Problem. Do you know who is It's Illusion? Huh? Oh, do I know who is It's Illusion? No, I don't. Who are they? Are they a streamer? I've never heard of them before, I don't think.
An enemy team is hunting you. Stay alert. Enemy UAV overhead.
Recon? Yeah, recon over near... Super. No problem. I think I might have heard the loadout pop, but I'm not sure where.
Okay, game plan. Let's get that tack rover and let's go to that bite.
Let's go.
Back and I'm dialing it in.
He's dialed in. It's all good. You should do contracts or search money for loadout. That's what we are on. We've got more than enough money here. We've got 16 grand. We're on the move. Wait, which bar is this? Is this racing track?
Yeah. I don't know what's going on here, lad.
The car's bouncy. What can I say?
Not racing track, but next to it, kind of. Going to the right. People in Burnyard doing a recon right in that building.
Yeah.
Blue marker.
We're good. Blue. They're on it.
Right, oh, this one's bunker. Blue, ba-ba-dee.
I'll grab a loadout. You grab you off.
Yeah.
Wait, do you want to get... do you want to get ghost or do you want to get thingy? Overkill.
Let's get overkill. We'll get a free one soon, don't we?
True.
I'll give you cash and get a bloody. Another UFO.
Yeah. My guy did not want to slide. You grab Never mind. No, I'm grabbing now.
They're on that fire there. The UAV does.
UAV.
They're in a heli. Yeah. They probably they should push us here.
Well, if they should, they probably won't. So.
Head for these houses on the left. They've got a res on the buy. Someone pinging. Could be on the train.
Could you UAV again? I'm sure it's worth it to UAV again, yeah, just yet.
Trade.
Let's grab this cash. Those trains going past.
Over, yeah, yeah, heli's coming over.
Nice, that's nice.
Beaming him. One's jumped out.
That's right, one out. Heli's one shot on you. He's landed right above you. Landed right above you.
Yeah, one's further out the field. He's beamed.
15 meters from me. He must be on the front corner. On me. Well, I'm dead. To the right, 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 to the right. I thought that guy was out straight ahead.
No, I knew where he was. I should have stopped. I stopped to challenge him. I should have just run in.
Dear me. I said 18, didn't I? That's it. I'm pretty sure I said 18. I said 18 in my head, JB. Right. That's where the truth is. I might not necessarily say what I'm actually thinking, but I knew it was 18. Solution is a YouTuber's very good at war zone. Very good. I've never heard of him. I might check him out.
Oh, mate, give it a rest, buddy. Laying down in the corner. It's not it, fam. It's not it. This gulag's not it. Anyone from Raven that's watching, switch the gulag out.
Yeah, literally just cancel this gulag for this season.
Trash.
I just got a tag on him and I can't find him. I flashed the guy. I have no idea where he is.
It wouldn't even be a bad gulag if they get rid of the walls at the side where you're going now, the midsection and the jacuzzi. Just have it open in the middle with a couple of bits of cover and then the spawn areas.
I thought that rock was a flash. That's why I panicked. It's so dumb they can throw rocks at you.
Yeah, and you can hear all the steps from them.
Yeah.
Oh, at least it spawned you on the load, yes.
It's so uncompetitive.
Oh, people literally must have got a loadie there because it's a load of guns.
Yeah. Watch me whip. Watch
that's your best close.
I'm out. Go! These cars have gotten worse.
Yeah. Supply run. Oh, there's one to the left if you don't want to go to downtown.
There we go, downtown. I ain't scared.
I honestly think that going to busier places is better because it's more people, so people get distracted. Don't focus you as much.
Yeah, it's easy to get lost in it.
Yeah.
Oh, that was almost clean.
Yeah, that was a nice little drift.
Almost.
Now watch me whip. Now watch me nay. Uh-huh. Oh, little Goldie. Goldie locked my three bears.
Exactly what you want.
Motorbike red behind you, southwest.
Yeah, I'll buy you, then you can land on. Yeah, no, I'm just gonna.
They're in there.
Step back. I saw the shadow. There's nothing I can do. Should have just driven off. My plan was to res you, then you could grab your loadout, and then we could both hung at self, and it would be really nice, but the game had other plans. Yeah, Dan is like Gandhi. Him. Am I?
JV?
JV?
JV, you are moving crazy. What is happening there?
Fam, are you saying that I'm not?
I'm 100%, yeah.
Wow. Wow. Thanks, JV.
There's many reasons that, but, you know.
Wow.
The one reason is the words of wisdom were spoken by Gandhi. You keep yours in your head.
True. I don't even say 18 grand. I say 16 grand and mead 18 grand, so.
That's what I'm saying.
It's a struggle.
You're like the confused Gandhi. You're like when they order Gandhi from Wish.
I'm the confused Gandhi. The Wish Gandhi.
Wish Gandhi.
I'm playing Post Malone again. Stop playing Post Malone. Oh, right. Spotify, you're getting closed.
Yeah, not worth.
Oh, my God. Why is it doing that? Because I... My pause and play button's meant to play the last thing that was paused or played.
Yikes.
Issues about to pop up. We've detected copyrighted content. Your stream may be blocked. Whatever. As long as I'm under 30 seconds, it's fair use, I'm pretty sure. Couldn't argue it. Transformative in nature. Yeah. Did not devalue the original source.
And just shouted him out, to be fair.
Yeah, exactly. Like, just does anyone in this chat feel like because I just played a tiny bit of Post Malone, they're not going to want to listen to Post Malone again? I don't think so. I bet be what you all say when YouTube comes asking. when YouTube come around to do their fair use survey. Don't worry, YouTube ain't going to do a fair use survey, aren't you? They don't care. They do, but... not like that.
They do, but not about the community. Just about the people.
Yeah, just about making coin. Just about protecting that IP. It's not even their
Stoner
IP.
Stoner might be it, you know.
Stoner is good.
No recoil.
Stoner is nice. You are afraid so? What are you afraid so of, Jack? Oh, about YouTube not caring about the people and they care about money. Indeed. Should practice a little in plunder. Fam. Noob gamer. That's too far. Alright. If you'd seen us yesterday, alright, you would have thought we were the best in the world. Alright. On SMN Warzone or warzonestats.gg now. Yesterday, for those 17 games we played, I am Master 1 ranked for kills for KD. I had like a 2.5 KD for that whole time. No red door. We're just struggling. They got rid of the good game mode. Now we're back to playing trash. Heads up, we've detected... Shut up, YouTube. I don't care if you detect copyrighted content. It was an accident. Show post to understand.
Yeah, ask him. I reckon they should ask him.
Yeah. I'm not sure Sony owns. I'm getting beamed here. I'm actually getting beamed. I can't run through that glass. That glass is indestructible.
I'm bezzing.
Get ready for a swift pickup. Jump. I'll come. Oh, I'm getting beamed out here.
Just bez.
No, I got you.
I can't get you.
F! Oh, no. You're a goner.
This is so boring.
Kids just play
he's
so boring.
He just no-scoped me out of the air.
Is he?
He's level 12. Like, why? Get him out, man.
Level 12? What do you mean, dance the goat? Let's go, JB.
Level 12, no scope me with a C58 and hit 4 headshots on me in the air.
That's what you like. I'm about to drop my heli on this heli. Just because.
Dial in. Lock it and be.
Hey, heli. Is it going to hit? No, I misread it. I just landed on a whole team now. No! I just downed someone. What? Where did that even land? I'm off to investigate. I need to find out where this landed. I need to know where this guy is. I need to end him. Where did it land? Wait, where? Where is it? Where did that heli just land? What just happened?
Took my molly on the guy. Come on.
What just happened there?
I don't know. That was just... I'm going far away from Summit as I possibly can.
That's ridiculous. The surprise down. I wish I'd found where I knocked him and ended him, but... Sheesh, I know. Same. Wow. Just wow. That's kind of like what they're saying for New Battlefield. You can like call in tanks on top of snipers to clear them out, which sounds like a right gimmick, and I can't wait to die to that. When I'm on like a 20 kill streak, someone just drops an entire tank on my head.
There's people at factory.
The heli is sick. Heli is pretty sick. People at factory, alright. I'm about to win this goosh.
I rate that from you.
You win this fight and you return to the front line. But if you lose, you're done here. You're up, soldier. Now go sort this fucker out.
Get out! Easy. Where am I going? I'll land on the next one across.
I looted that one.
Not very well.
I don't know, maybe I looted the other side.
No, I don't. Nah, you haven't. Milano's everywhere. I swear they've like increased the drop rate of them. There we go, that's what we need. Oh, Milano and a C58. We are ready for a Heikel game.
Someone go get that.
Still in the game? Hello?
Yep.
Just absolutely just glitched out. I'll go get it started. Oh, is that an ammo box you dropped?
It is.
Let's probably hit that.
Loop around for it.
MG82, what was canvas?
Oh, I didn't mean to do that.
GG's. Dunch, 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 dunch. This doesn't really keep up the energy, does it? A recon.
Not really.
There we go. Was that your door, yeah?
Yeah.
Excellent. Oof. Oof. Gold org. Never mind.
Let's get to the front.
So we're going there anyway. When you gonna do some satellites? You don't know satellites.
I haven't seen any, to be fair.
No, are they still in the game?
Yeah, I've seen completed ones, but not.
Oh wait, no, hasn't that that event ended now?
That has it.
I think it
oh,
did.
Man,
is that satellite thing over them? Oh, guy dropped in to the right over near the green flats. Might be a bit busier.
Yeah, I think we're getting this building to our right now.
See in school, yeah.
Yeah. I went to the roof.
Unlooted.
Terrible shout, to be honest.
Oh, you went on roof. Oh, no, it's not unlooted. Badly looted.
Glass to the right.
I've got a crig. Let's go. Well, I got cracked, full cracked from straight on. Look, top green maybe.
Yeah, top green.
Is he not liking the thing? Is he actually just on the roof?
On the roof, yeah.
Idiot, he's dead. He's jumping on you, landing on you. Tagged him. Oh, right on you, on the loadie. On the birther ring.
He's dead.
There's two. There's two there.
One's out. Oh, fuck.
On me. Teamwork.
Nice, well played.
Terrible player, terrible. It's too scared to move. Free loadout as well, let's go.
reload.
I'll grab a UAV. Oh, we've lost our thing. Ran out, but that's what you have. Got guys straight ahead of us. Yeah, yeah. Let's grab his loadouts quick, then we'll trail him.
Yeah, kind of coming close.
Yeah, it's their loadout as well. I'm holding this wall. Oh, well, I'm getting beamed in back, and from down there. Peeking that corner. Yeah, yeah, there are guys in school. Two guys in school.
Whoa. He's up top. Alright, we're split, yeah, I'm coming to you.
Yeah. I'm gonna peek these guys down there. Oh, wait, he's up there. What?
He was.
No one on beta. They probably moved for the loadouts, actually.
So we're literally in front of us here.
Where was the loadouts?
I see him.
Where?
Oh, yeah. He's beaming at me.
Oh, yeah. Red. I'm jumping. I'm going to go all around the front of yellow. He might be inside of green. He's ghosted.
Oh, ghosted.
Whereabouts?
Oh, I just jumped on him.
On me. In my building. Other side.
Yeah.
He's going straight up. Another guy jumped.
They've got loads of loot up there, that's why.
There's no way! I beamed him. And he should be dead. Should be this. The MG82 needs to get a massive nerf. It's not too bad now. It's been nerfed. It's better, but I think it's still very powerful. He had a Mac. That's why he got the kill. Mac at close range beats the Milano every time. Where do you want me to land? Do you want me to land on
far
them?
Away. No. They're still going for me.
I'll land like down here. Actually, I'll land on top of train. So then, like, if I can find a gun, I can help. Run like straight towards me if you can. Oh, there we go. Awesome.
Right in there.
Does the job. Were they chasing?
They were. But there could be other people around here as well.
Got two LMGs on the roof, so if they cross, should be easy beams. Lag is killing me. So bad. Nice. One yeah, on the bus. Wait, there's one on the roof. Yeah, there's. Alarm's going for my phone. Stop. There's no shot. I'm probably dead here. This guy seems to be way better than me, apparently. What is that? Yeah, I'm dead. GG's. Right there. He's pushing on to me, yeah. I'm dead. Nice strat, will do. We're just giving duos a go at the moment, but yeah, might be worth some trios a bit later. Dragunov is the worst gun ever. I completely forgot it existed, to be honest. Game's so long today. Yesterday was so good. I was so cracked. I was so dialed in. I was loving it.
This mode's a lot slower.
Yeah. Why have they got rid of it? That mode was so good.
Because they're terrible at the game. I mean, they don't have anti-cheat a year and a half in. I don't know why we're shocked with shit at developing.
Verdansk Resurgence Minis is just the best mode. We had 19 kills in about 15 minutes.
Yeah, we were absolutely shredding.
It was so much fun. So we're playing this, where I've done 925 damage since the start of the game.
I don't even think I've done that, but...
You've done 425. 482. Yeah. 87.
Lovely. Realistically terrible in comparison where we jumped about 4k each yesterday in about 10 minutes.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. We couldn't find enough ammo.
Yeah.
Ammo was our main problem.
Rebirth just ain't the same game, that's the problem for me. Oh, of course, there's a double lineup of snipers there.
I don't know why it's giving me such a trash angle on your car.
Is it like underground? Because mine was when I was switching.
It's like right behind your bumper. It's like, yeah, it goes underground sometimes when you go over a big bump. For a stick, it doesn't move. It moves more than the Krig. I still prefer the Krig, but yeah, it is really good.
Boys were taking the mix, so I don't think we'll be able to get to that. Deadest place for me to push, but
it's long. Feels like I've been playing more time today already than I did all of yesterday.
Where am I getting beamed from? Behind
you
somewhere.
Yeah, behind you. Have you got a red marker? That's good. It's a bit of consistency from the game.
Oh, contract fucking failed by the time I've got here as well. Nice, it gives me like literally 4.2 seconds when there's a firing squad of snipers lined up, then more kids camping, and then more kids camping.
Yeah.
It's just so dead because it's so like, I'm lost in the moment now, I'm not dialed in as much as I was yesterday. Because I'm just getting shot from everywhere.
I'm not hyped in the slightest. I was so hyped yesterday.
I'm kind of hyped, I want to win and I want to get kills and stuff, it's just it's so much slower.
Yeah.
Pace of it's deathly slow.
Yeah,
and it allows people to just chill and camp. And that's I guaranteed like, I either get C4'd or sniped here. Yeah.
Like yesterday, as soon as we wiped a squad, we knew which one we're pushing next. Right, we knew exactly what we were doing. Whereas this, we're just getting a few shots taken at us from the middle of nowhere, and we don't really know where they are, and we can't shout them. And then we're just doing contracts.
Nice, stuck on the buy. We're back, we're back.
Is it looted or unlooted there?
Semi-looted, there's a few guns, nothing great.
That's red building. Grey MG. All I can find currently is MGs.
Maybe just kid at the back if he's not flying. Yeah, by himself. He's by himself or he's got a ghosted teammate, but it's two on blue ping.
Two of them.
Blue ping, two.
Yeah, because this team next to us about to get thirded.
Yeah, there's too many teams fighting at that other buy.
Oh, God. The MGX 2 before the nerf was like 3M, but yeah, it was insane. Should never have been released in the state it was in.
But neither. It was, it's fun for a bit.
Yeah, but neither should C58. So that's
for the
too bad. Yeah.
Trash. It's good in Warzone, though. I might start running after this train a bit. They were just on these houses, I don't know where, so careful.
Gas is closing in. Relocating. Go for train. Oh, they're pushing train. One is anyway.
Moving down here. First. Yeah, the other one's further back. Wait,
is he on train as well?
He's cracked.
One down.
Train's on the tank.
Two down.
Nice.
This guy itself. Let's go.
No loot, like, where you can get the loot, you're on train, I can't.
Oh, can you not get on?
No.
Yikes. I am, I'm getting miles away here. Do you need ammo, or are you all good?
I'm good.
Both were on me on this buy.
This one?
Right next to me, yeah. I don't really know what he's trying to do here. Oh, he's yeeting at me. Sending. Full sending on me. I don't know where his teammate is.
50 out, 50 out. Let's go. Enemy
UAV overhead. I was definitely taking shots from someone. Mate. Oh, yeah, shots from behind, shots from behind. I'm stuck on rocks. Oh my god, this game's so broke. It's actually awful. I can't. What am I meant to do? Got a massive truck and I'm getting stuck on rocks. Literally on my loot now.
Yeah. Boys.
Done as well. Good luck. Pain. They should change it just into 8 cells. Right. They're willing to give you 8 cells, and they should be willing to give you 8 cells. Do I know who is Invin? I do. Invin is my mate.
It's me.
It's him, the guy I'm talking to.
That Bertha thinks, you know. No shot, they're driving straight towards me. No fucking shot.
They pick this and they are mega sus.
Yep.
For God's sake, not another one. Are they just UAV or are they actually sus? Right, who knows?
Ah, well played, boys. Really fun. Yeah, brilliant players. Absolute fucking noobs. Absolute trash. The kid missed like 7 mags on me and then just literally tries to run me over and they both jump out and I'm in gas and it's like, well,
it's a rough one today.
It's a rough one because it's just everywhere it goes, people camping. But I can't stand regular mode. That's why I really enjoyed Resurgence, because just it's, people can't camp, you have to move.
Yeah, Resurgence was really so much more fun.
I really, really hope they bring it back like ASAP.
Yeah.
Like, we can lock it in, we can get a few kills, we can maybe even get a few wins on this mode, but it's just not as fun.
Yeah. Like, all they want is people to play for a long time, so.
Yeah.
Like, just give us the right mode. Tell him that he is right, the Krig is one of the best pew-pew in accuracy. There you go, okay. The Krig is one of the best pew-pews.
I love that from him.
Yeah, the Krig's amazing. I've been running Krig since start of season.
That's what I put in my TikTok today.
Oh, is that what you put?
Yeah, but the pew pew accuracy is good.
Nah.
He's been doing. You're not allowed to write gun on TikTok, are you?
He's been doing his research.
He has. I rate it. Respect the grind.
Wait, you are that's right gun.
Well, you are, but can shadow ban your videos, and I've got a theory that some of mine are getting blocked because I put weapon and gun in the titles and stuff. So.
Oh, maybe not a title, yeah. I don't know.
I don't know if it's actually legit, but I'm trying it out. So.
It's definitely less advertiser friendly.
Yeah, I'm not really getting ads though, but. Honestly, might put a stoner on.
No, there are.
Back out after this one and put a C58 on, I think.
Go for it. No, there are lads running on your videos. You're not getting any money for it.
Well, yeah, true.
Where is the drop location, boss man?
Well, probably gonna have to be a little factory send.
I am very tired. Well, I'm not very tired. I'm a bit tired, and the game's not helping. Like, if I was hyped to play the game, I could just say, I'd be like,
rapid.
Well, hype it up, Dan. Hype it up. Dial it in.
Get hyped up.
Lock it in, baby. Lock it in.
Oh, God. This game's a drag sometimes. I was so excited to get on today and stream and play. And then when you messaged me saying that that game mode had been removed,
Yeah, but it's dead. It's gone. We move.
It's dead. It's dead. We can't sit here hoping. Oh, my God. Spider-Man is insane. I was going rough. I heard it was sick, but I haven't played it before. Guy on me. Right on me. I'm dead already. How has he already got a gun? How? On me.
Got his mate out of the game. Get out, boys. Ever challenge me again.
Now fight like a warrior. This is not how we did.
They better never challenge me again, you know. I'm pushing. Down.
Mounting up my pistol. Just make sure I land all the shots. I cracked him. Actually worked quite well.
Where is he?
Pushing left side. He's flanked around, I think. No, push him back. On you.
No shot! No shot in the world. I hit 3 bullets and he doesn't die when he's full cracked. If you survive, you earn your freedom.
Right.
He's cheating. Nice. Again.
We've had a lot of cheaters.
He just shot up next to me and headshot me, and his bullets didn't even hit, and it was he just shot 2 bullets, headshot, and then dipped.
Yeah, I think we should go and give a rebirth duos again.
Yeah.
This is so dead. Spooks, if you're in stream, I appreciate this up. If it's a video, also appreciate it.
It's a little too much. A little too much cheaters.
Yeah, it's a madness out here. One more go. Why are people still using rose skin? Because they're absolute mega sweats. They're bringing out a worse one though, they have to buy, so that's gonna be interesting.
Yikes. Okay. What have I got going on here?
Probably not much.
Yeah, pretty much not much. Pretty much, not much. Listen up, soldier.
Win here and you're I've got a street sweeper. Let's go. If you lose, you're done. I've got the best gulag on a street sweeper.
Wow, that sounds like fun.
And all I can hear is spectators' footsteps. So I stunned him, did I? Pulverize the body.
Want, but there's no loot whatsoever. It appears that every single building and farmland's been ransacked. So there's probably people camping.
We're going to both commit to it. Struggle with no loot. Wait. Apparently he didn't.
DMR.
He did not check this building.
Nah, I've not checked them all. I've only been in a couple. Got Stoner and the DMR. I'm set for the game. Yeah.
What a golden ZRG, I'm kind of tempted to just carry it.
Oh, come over to me, the
shot. Blue Mupper 5 right there. Shots on you.
Yeah, come over. Oh, right. Shot to your ear, but they're kind of nearby. They're not shooting at me though, so.
Chests on the silos. Oh, yeah. I hear.
Further down the road on. Near the bar, I think.
Do you want to push it?
Lock here.
I've got the ZRG, so I can take some shots. Pushing up to the red barn.
Yeah. They were literally on you, pretty much, if they're still here.
Yeah. Huh. This is unlooted, so. I really should tell, shouldn't I? Should not be keeping a golden ZRG just because it's golden. Love a heartbeat. Really would. Cover you.
Yeah, did a little recon mission.
Oh, let's go. You know when you said cover me? Did you mean go loot a house whilst I do this recon mission?
Yeah, that's what I meant.
Okay,
yeah.
Good. Because that's what I'm doing.
Here they are.
Where? I have a cluster. That's a purple QBZ there. 160 meters away. Let's go.
Wait, I'm just going to grab this gun. So.
Yeah.
Be aware I'm not on
you. Feeling dialed in. You think shotguns are a little nasty? Shotguns are pretty nasty at the moment. Oh, your ping's gone. Assuming it's that building there. Keep your eyes open. Marking
waypoint coordinates. If it was the orange building, yeah. Copy. Moving to destination.
Shotguns are nasty, but I don't want to run them in game.
It was just one kid, but it could be more now.
Hmm.
And he was upstairs, but then he jumped out and ran, so he could be in the opposite buildings.
Don't see anything in the upstairs windows. Are they your shots?
Nope. Yeah, upstairs is clear in here.
This has all been looted, so he couldn't move through. I've got a scan nade.
Check the yellow house. Oh wait, this door's breached here. Scan that.
No one there.
Not mine here. Not in yellow as well.
I just scanned it. Oh, there's a res down here.
Could be him.
If he was on his own. I've got a cluster. Should I cluster it?
Yeah.
I don't know where that says, but we'll go there. So I think that's actually gone where it was meant to go. Yeah, that went nowhere near where I meant it to go.
Follow me.
I'm mad.
I'm on the right side. Fighting on blue mark.
Yeah.
You don't want to push straight in because they're fighting people at the top.
Nah, I'm going to go up on top of the boxes.
I read that.
Wait, no, never mind. I can't see anything from her. Is he behind you? I'm dead him.
Behind the red box.
Downed one. I don't know if there's another.
Yeah, somewhere.
He might be inside of that train, watch out. Oh, sniped from that crane, I think. From crane. Yeah, top crane. Live. Loser. Car 98, good luck.
Not bad luck, it's about violence, speed, and momentum.
Violence. Speed. Yeah, do it. Jumping down. He's jumping on his teammate's loot. Landing on his mate's loot now.
Yeah.
Have you left it?
Yeah.
Yikes.
We don't play those.
There we go.
Don't play disadvantage zone.
True.
I'm actually going to deady just across here because I can't be arsed with that.
Yeah, that Crick's going to be looking for you. He's going to be hunting.
What he wants. Just not at me.
Ooh, there we go. A little bit of drama. Yeah, don't want that one, do you?
Not really.
You could go back there. Grab that. Or there. In zone's probably best. I'll just move up to park. Would like that loadout there.
No, I saw that.
Would like that loadout.
No.
How is your daddy still going?
I moved mad on it.
Did you pick up another?
Yeah. Nah, okay. Got a little second boy on the go. Where was this boy?
Over in park. I'm bumping. There we go. You know what the problem is? I haven't had a sneak, I'm not dialed in. Did I bring a sir? Yeah, I did.
Problem is that kid's still sniping from up there. GG's. Don't miss a single fucking bullet, does he? Of course he
back us out.
Get out of this trash game mode. They really, really, really need to bring back Resurgence. He's so fucking dead playing these normal modes.
Rebirth Holy Resurgence early. Time it is.
Yeah, I'll make a C58 class quick.
C58 class? I'm just going to keep running what I've got. The Krig Milano. What time are we on here? I'll do like one or two more games. I'll get going. There you go, sort some stuff out, so I got a plan. Go off a stream. What are you putting on your C58? Is it good? Have you tried it out yet? Or is it first time you used it?
First time. So we shall see.
I don't even think I can be bothered to make a class for it, because I know it's going to be trash. Oh no, I've got one there. C58. No chance of me using it. No chance. I used that gun for far too long at Cold War.
True.
Got it gold like, but I still ain't using it. Resurgence Rebirth Island.
At least it's more fast paced. I mean, honestly, that is just. It's painful.
That was really dull.
After playing it, it wouldn't be too bad if we were dialed into it for a couple of days, but after playing Resurgence like non-stop, it's...
Resurgence was just so much fun. Going from Resurgence to that is just depressing. It's up, Rebirth Spy Boxes can be reopened shortly after use. Let's go.
Let's go, baby. A.
Lock it in,
baby. Lock it in, baby. Let's go.
Where do you want to drop? I feel like we're living quarters. The go-to.
Living or security, yeah.
First security's going to be popping. Living might be a little bit there. I am really tired, to be fair. I don't know why.
This lobby's full of absolute geekers, by the way. I'm getting beamed out of the air every time I spawn in.
Love that.
Warm up and they're absolutely sweating. Wonder how big these boys' water bills are for only bastard here to take for that amount of sweat.
Probably massive.
Or like just tiny because they just don't take a bath, they just sweat.
Yeah, true. Or maybe they have a bath in it.
Oh, that's nasty.
I don't understand why they don't just keep it as a permanent mode. Exactly.
Yeah.
Right. It's not like they haven't got enough players, is it?
It's not that, like, the thing is, people were complaining saying it's easy, but it's not that it's easy. It's a lot more fast paced, but you're just able to get things going faster. It's like speeds up the whole process of spawning in, losing.
It's just different. It's not the same game.
As well.
Yeah. And if there is a hacker, it don't matter. Like, you've literally invested 10 minutes.
Yeah, that's the difference. That's the big difference in time investment. That's why we get so annoyed when we die on regular, isn't it? Because it's like...
Yeah.
Spend so long looting and getting a load out, and then first gunfight, someone camps, get third aid, job done, we're out.
Yeah.
Whereas Resurgence spent 10 minutes. About 5 seconds getting a gun, 10 minutes playing.
I've got two snipers. That's quality. Give me that Grozzo now.
Stun grenade out. Aggressive damage. Oh, I'm getting beamed.
It's pre-naded that. I did not shock on my map. I just thought he might be rushing. Push on to me.
Yeah, they're in a big building on the end.
I got a guy in there. Helionis as well. Pushing Asia.
Yeah.
Oh wait, these guys pushed through back, so... On me. Shot you on me. I'm one shot, but I'm going. Gone.
Yeah.
Pushing. Pushing from left. I will make them pay. I got no armor.
Got two cells here.
Let's go. Good work. Basement looks clear. Scare. This is already better.
Yep, it's my first base. Two down there, down one. On the truck.
Tapped him out. No, he's behind the mine missile.
Yeah, he's running.
Oh, he's running in, is he?
Yep.
You can try. I'm a deadie on him. Enemy precision airstrike. Take cover. Yeah, he's a boss. I imagine they're upstairs. On me. Another to the right. He was fighting the guys to the right. Through there. Just oh yeah, he got that kill. That's well good.
Okay, nice. I'm going downstairs to the ammo.
Yeah. White movie playing this whole time?
On us. Above.
They're above.
On the steps. Where we just were.
Right, okay.
Dead. Got my game, kid.
I just picked up a satchel and gave me one. I'm sure it's just a visual glitch. Must have ate. Oh. There's loads of armor on the side if you need.
Bloody.
Let's go. Door on us.
Yeah.
Above me. What, the peak?
No, but you can see one of the UAV. Go get your loady.
I'm getting beamed. I'm dead. I can self. It's from the original buildings we're at. They're probably going to push. Frozen?
They don't push that. Nah, no, they're still there.
I'll find out if I've actually 8 armor or just one.
Upstairs, watch out. Literally up the stairs.
There you go.
Yeah, for me.
Dead.
Let's go.
We're absolutely cracked. I've got a precision. I'm going to precision those guys, actually.
Yeah.
Once I get an angle. Yeah, they're on the roof. They're on the roof. Pushing down here. Downed one. Sending it. His teammates above.
Oh, yeah, on me. Another one there. That's a different team.
Oh, damn, two at the same time with one nade. Oh my god, I'm sick.
Finish both. Yeah, nice.
Hey, look at this, alright? This is why we're sick. It's just a bad game mode. Look at what we're doing to these absolute idiots. Popping Yui.
These are sweated as well.
I know. But wait. Oh.
Sniped, yeah?
Yeah. I'm gonna need a quick res because he hit me with a really good snipe.
Did
really
he?
Good. Yeah.
No
scope. Cross map. I think he's hacking.
Probably cheated.
Nah, I think my space bar doesn't work.
I get you off.
Yeah. I'll just grab you off and then I'll go here inside. Recon is inbound. UAV entering the AO. Oh, he's dropping in. Let's go. Just the far above. Let's go. On these stairs.
Behind you.
Stop. Two there.
Nice, there we go.
Satchel there if you have him.
He was focused at me while you sprayed it and they were like, yeah, we'll get this kill.
Let's go.
Ooh, there's a beach vibes there.
I'm kind of liking the one. No, I've got my own. What am I about? that's why I'm liking the one that I've got, because I got my own.
There was people up on the buildings there.
Yeah. Still there. Dangerous chow. I'm not liking it. Should we drop back down and get UFs?
I think so, yeah. Yeah, we drop down, we get UFs, we chow.
Didn't get sniped that time. Do you want... Yeah, I think we move back up to them anyway. I'll grab a spout and we can move back up to there. Oh, I should have bought another to carry, but we can grab another one.
Ayo, the CPK is ridiculous. No, I just two-tapped the kid down to like 1 HP.
Let's go. What? Wait, which one did you get? This mid-hook guy?
Yep, kid in mid-hook.
Should I send it? Be advised, UAV is bingo. I'm going to go through window. Throwing grenade.
on the back wall.
No escaping. Sorry, lad. Above us on cliff line. Oh, mine.
We're good.
On this cliff edge above. He was tracking across. I think he's like, must be near the loady by now.
Can't see him.
Give me 1 sec, I'll grab a UE. I've literally woken up by playing this game mode. Did that fire cell actually just pop after I've spent 4 grand on UAV? Gas mask. I could do a ghost actually. That was a guy. Guys to the right. Oh no, I must have been flying. I don't know.
Landed above me.
Landed above you. Oh, in your building. Oh, yeah, I see him. Damned. Push the ladder. He might be out of sulfur. Let's go.
Teammates at the top.
What? Top of the big hill?
Just stay together.
Oh, my God.
One top of the big hill, two to the left.
Let's go, Sebastian. Good to see you.
Right there.
Oh, yeah.
Right
yeah.
There. Lived into the left.
Right, do you want a beam? Do you want to go for it?
You can, yeah.
How big is this zone?
Full crack.
Yeah, let's just not draw all the attention to ourselves here. There's 6 players left and the zone's huge.
2v2.
We can just keep popping bounties. We've got like, literally another two, three bounties here. Oh, I should not have peeked that. I repeat the same guy and he just absolutely lasered me. With a sniper.
Yeah, just wait. Here we
go. Glass. Someone's broke glass somewhere. Oh, was that you? Oh, yeah.
So you peaked fire?
Yeah. Yeah. The new place. The big control center. But he's getting pushed off there anyway. He's getting pushed off there, that guy.
Yeah.
I've got a deadie. Should we require?
Yeah, I'm trying to find one, that's what I'm looting for, so if you see one, let me know.
Did you get our gas mask?
Yeah, I've got a gas mask.
Nice.
Thing is, we know where they are. Oh,
just, saying it. This is sick. Sorry, dear. We just watch this cliff. Oh, we got our bounties just pushed that corner house. Corner blue. I might move to red.
No. Because then we don't have to move. We literally do not have to move here.
Yeah. This guy's just got to push right around the rack, I think.
Yeah, I think he's pushing closer.
I think it steps on. Oh, yeah. Upstairs red. Cracked him. Nared him.
One shot.
How is he not dead there? Whatever. He has to move. I don't care. He can stir if he wants. Back door. What is that? No way. They're rushing real fast. You need stickers. On me. It's all on you. Both back bedroom. Yeah, they both pushed through.
Yeah.
Just stay there, honestly. Just stay there the whole game. That's it. That's
they
the only
have no
play.
Idea where I went, by the way. Oh, no, they do.
Wait, okay. How did he come up the ladder that fast?
I don't know.
He jumped up.
Wait, what? My man jumped over my head up onto the roof without even volleying.
Yeah.
No.
14 kill game, though. Like, we literally just... I don't even know.
Wow, damage.
15,000 times better than anything we've done before. As well, Sebastian, good to see you. Everything alright? Everything's very alright. That was a good game, that. Good game at last. Hope you're doing good. Sebastian was trying to count down for us, but it ain't happening. I'm going to do one more kit and then I'm going to have to dip.
Yeah, that's fine.
Well, I'll stop shooting. Gotta go sort some stuff out. So yeah, one more game room. And then that'll be us for tonight. Back on Saturday, probably. Unless we drop another one tomorrow, who knows?
Surprise, dude. But you got notifications on so that you find out if we do.
Exactly, notifications, sub to everything.
You do have to be subbed to have notifications, to be fair, but...
I know, but yeah, you got to cover it in case they ain't subbed. Yeah.
True.
Just got to remind them.
Third place. It's not bad, but it's not bad at the dub we wanted.
No.
I feel like the zones need to be faster on this. Like, the resurgence zones on Verdansk were tons quicker, and it was just...
Yeah, this is definitely feels a bit slower, but it's still way better than Verdansk was.
A million times better than the slow.
We might have to become Rebirth players.
Well, Resurgence players, yeah.
Yeah, just anything. There's a new map coming out in there. It's meant to be.
Yeah, but not till the new game. I don't think.
As long as it's good,
I'm
happy to wait. But I will be playing Battlefield, just so the devs know, I'm not really going to care that much.
Imagine stunning in warm-up.
Absolute sweats.
Yeah,
where are all these players?
Stunned me and breached the house like he's in the SAS. I'm stood AFK just looking at TikTok on my phone, watching him like, are you good, fam? Practicing his breaching phase.
With his whole squad, or is just on his own? Just a solo breach and clear. You were sick, appreciate a new game. I see that, like, we are decent, it's just we can't ever get anything going on Verdansk normal.
Too slow,
like, we aren't trash. It's just annoying when the game doesn't let us play well.
Yeah,
should we go 7 players?
Yeah.
Looks so much nicer now. Why did they not do this in the first place? Did they have to, like, go back and look at it and, like, realise that they'd made a disgusting-looking map? Like, this looks like a Fortnite map.
Hue and saturation up.
This, yeah, that's literally all they've done. Like, this looks like a Fortnite map. It looks real good.
Yeah.
Oh, we've got a load of boys. Not dropping as far. Yeah, they ain't dropping as far as red, so we should be alright. Going to green. So much loot, let's go. Purple Milana, feeling good. Oh, on me. In this one. I'm leaving him. Go for this loot on the roof. Nice, I'll come flat in one sec. Got UAV.
I'm under
fire. In there.
Oh,
he's one shot. Mega one shot. He's jumped out. Where is he going? What's he think he's doing here? Don't know where he's gone. Someone just rest. Nice, nice, nice. On me, on me, on me. Oh, no, behind. What? What's going on? I'll have to dip back in one sec. Healing up. Enemy dropping, brilliant. Steps on me. What is this? Same guy. Get back out.
You taking the...
Oh, I'm getting.
No, I'm not, lad.
Like, there's no tomorrow.
I don't think I can make it. I'm just gonna have to stay up.
No. Fly back in. So laggy.
Wait, did we actually use the resurgence thing at all last game, or did we just play it like it was a normal game? I don't think we realised there was a resurgence.
Above you to the left. Left.
Yeah. Wait, like that. Fuck, I'm sorry. Rushing on me.
Got him. Oh, just one shot. Help. Oh.
I'm one shot.
What is going on there? Gas is moving. There we go.
Gone.
only 20
absolutely
players.
Cracked out. We are so good.
We're getting beamed.
Me? I think loads of loot on me. The only nade I have currently is a smoke. Sending you? Oh, we need to move a zone anyway. I'm orange.
Oh, in this corner bloody building, they're still camping the same fucking window. They've been
what,
there.
In there? Oh, yeah,
see. Two. One outside, one in the window. Sniper.
Yeah.
Just dip. They got moved to them.
Good luck.
They're such noobs. They've been sat there so long.
I'm gonna hold these.
Yeah. We're dialing it in. Let's go. Friendly loadout drop on the way. Oh, why do I get this
surviving
garbage gun? Oh, that's so sad. Our loadout landed inside someone else and it bounced off.
Yikes. I only killed one of those. He cried about his gun, not about his skill level.
I've got the other one, but I got shot in the back.
He's down.
He's free, he was getting shot. I'm absolutely
frying. I got your. I picked up your loadout. Wait, is this your loadout that I picked?
Probably, that's my Milano there, but he had my Craig.
Wait, I didn't think we could get our loadouts.
Yeah, we can.
Have you gone back then? There you go. Thanks. Loot's all there for you. How do we get up there? Oh, steps with me. Oh, it might have been you, I don't know.
Probably me.
I have to go out of zone to get up to the top. I'm doing it.
I landed on it and I got ghost. Is that good?
Oh, what, you landed on it and you got ghost?
Yeah, I don't know why it let me get it again, but wait,
yeah. I can't get to it. I cannot get to it. Go up there.
Yeah, go up there. Then you drop off.
I don't have a gas mask anymore. Actually, that guy down at the bottom has one.
Mate. No shot in the world, bro! Come on! Get me something going in this game! Running around the outside. Oh man, I'm getting so unlucky this round.
Oh, yeah.
Every time I'm looking away from a doorway, someone pushes through. It'll be up top, it'll be in the top bit.
No.
Two.
Got gas moving in.
Above you. Probably gatekeeping my loot, to be fair.
No shot you there. Oh, come on. I finally get my load out. 5 kills in, 2,500 damage. Why do you think the Milano is broken? Have you seen what I'm doing with it? The range on it's insane. Yeah, the range on it's just incredible. You can use like an assault rifle. It has unlimited range at the moment. People are running it with an Axo 3x Scion. He's in the same building he was in the way he killed me. So that building just in zone, top left window. At the top of the stairs.
Above me as well. I'm kind of screwed here with nothing. I'm just going to let you rest.
Yeah, just step. Wait, do you want me to just fly away?
I would.
How long have we got on zone? Oh, we've got 2.5 minutes left on rebirth, yeah. Oh, I'll fly away and we can regain. Getting shot. This is all looted where I am.
These are super sweaty. These kids literally need to get off the game for a little break. They're pre-firing me when I've got a pistol sat in the corner.
Lovely stuff.
37 left, or 14, so.
I've got precision, I'm gonna try and precision them out.
Yeah, if you can. That's them.
It's right there. They're calling it loading.
Yeah, loading. Yeah. We've already got one there, so they're going for ghost.
Yeah, it's cracked. No.
Impact, no joy. Just there, try Hive for 10. Man, this has been a rough game for me. Still way better than duos, but
yeah,
sometimes you just can't get anything going, and this is one of those games.
More loot on me. Just drop on.
Yeah, I'm sorry.
Why is there not a window there? Should not have used that precision how I did. I'm going to try and get these sweaty guys out.
Yeah, good luck.
Actually, they don't have to push there, do they? Never mind, let's just leave them.
Need a gun.
Guns everywhere.
So much money though, just go and get a loadout on this buy.
Yeah, might as well. Not seeing any movement. Should be good. Should we go and call it in the back of buyer?
Yeah.
Actually, I don't think we can. I was calling down the side. Sang
down here.
That truck's over there.
Okay. Well,
actually, that's not actually a very good spot. It wasn't too bad. But it was quite exposed. I'll go, I can grab another UAV. Oh wait, we should probably just push over to this left side edge here. Just hobble. No, went left. But we can go right if you want.
Yeah, I think we should, because the sweaty boys are over to the left. Character, do the sodding ladder, bro.
now we've got. Well, now we're on the long side, though.
Yeah, but we'll try and get the bounty if we want.
Run out of time. Scrub the contract. Got a bounty on you if you want to pick it. The fan, why are you force sending? What are you doing?
Getting an angle. Oh, they're all right.
Been beamed. We've got no armor.
So boring on this mode though, the last zones still killing me off. Can't play like that, it's just tedious. They're posted up, mounted on the top of prison.
Nice.
We got plenty of chance, we can just push back.
Can you buy some plates or something?
Yeah, you can as well.
Yeah. You buy and then drop me. Oh, sorry. Drop cash, drop cash. Drops cash, drop cash. Let's go. Now we try my plan. we attempted your plan. Now we try mine. Two arm plates there if you need to top up. I think potentially steps for me.
No. Hold this.
It's all this buy area.
Come to me, I think.
Got some more cash if we need. I've got UAV. I'll pop it.
Wait, steps, left.
Is up. UAV entering the AO. Yeah, there's only one on the map. Wait, is this just going to shrink now? Is this just shrinking? Oh no, it's going to pull in it. Pull in that way. I've got a deady.
Same.
I'm taking the low ground. What? Run low ground.
Wait. Oh, on us. On me.
I'm getting beamed. Top roof, top of the roof. That's, MG82 on the roof. What an absolute loser.
Wait.
You got a gas?
No.
Okay. Alright, one second. Right. That is it for today. Appreciate you watching. We had some decent games at the end there. We should probably just play it in Rebirth quicker because Verdansk is trash. But anyway, thank you for watching, everyone. Appreciate all of you guys hanging out today. Noob, Sebastian, haven't seen you guys in stream before, so I appreciate you all being here. And you'll be live for definite on Saturday around about 3 p.m. That's normal time we go live on Saturdays. On Sundays, potentially might do another one tomorrow if I'm not busy doing out. But I'll definitely see you all on Saturday. So appreciate watching. Make sure